ကာကိုချေတူဆရာရင်ဒီနေ့ဒီတန်းနဲ့သတ်သင်းစင်းတန်းနဲ့ဆောင်းရော်ငဲ့လျာအာသံကြည့်တဲ့ရှိတယ်ရွှေရတဲ့ချက်ပြီတူအန်တန်တာတာတော့ယူရင်လည်းဒီဂျမ်ဘူလီယွန်စောပါလေချက်ပြီမိသားရော်လျာကာကချင်းဘူယူရယ်အန်လာဝတ်တဲ့ကြာနာလျာတာယန်တန်တာအာခါဆိုရိဘတ်မဆူညီပါစီချာချေတာတန်းနဲ့ဘာမှမရှိဘူးရှိ ယောဒယောရှင်ပါရိရှာတိယံဒီဇာနေသတိရေကပ်လျာခေရှိရှိတိအနေအာဒါဆံလျာရှင်နာနာငါဒတဲ့မဇိဖြစ်စံဘလှလှရှင်တိုဘာတိခေရှင်ဘရှိရရိရှာခိုင်းစံဆံဘလှလှမဇိဘိနာအနေနာဇာယဒူရတူဂရလာတိကျံဘဲအနေမင်းတဲ့ဘာမောင်ကြီးရောရာကေ ညံကရရစသတဲ့ဒီခေရှိရှိတိစံဘလှလှရှင်တဲ့ကတိခေရှိမရှိရရရှာတေခိုင်းစနာရှောလာကစံဘရေခါတချုဆယောနန်တလမီကချာချီခါတချုဆမဲနန်တလမီကချာချီဖဲဆန်စံဘရေတေငါဇောလထဖြေမဘူယောနယောနထဖြေယောနနထဖြေယောရှင်တေငါဇောစံဘရေရှိကွာရရောမရထဖြေမဘူယောရတဲ့ငံကိုကပ်ကြရရောရ မဆာရရဲပေမဆာရရဲမာတာရရဲစုံပတာရရဲလာစောပတာဖြစ်မောင်ကိုစီရရဲတဲ့ဒီဒီစံစံတဲ့ဆက်ခွဲရခဲ့ဂျွန်းစံရရဲနဲ့ခါတဲ့တဖြစ်မဲရစီချာဝိနနဲ့စံတဲ့ရှင်နိဖဲရရဲမဆူဆူဆူဆူဆူမီလာဒီခါခါတဲ့ဆရာရတာကသူစံတဲ့ဆင်းတဲ့ဝတဲ့ငါရင်တဲ့စံတဲ့ဝတဲ့ အဲဒီနတ်တို့စတရဲမတော်တဲ့ရဆင်တဲ့ရှေဘေကိဖဲရခိုင်ရောမရဒီနေ့ဒီစံတဲ့ဆင်တဲ့မဆေဘတော့ဆင်ကြီးလှလှရှင်တွေကတိခေရှင်မရှိတာတဲ့ရှာအင်တဲ့တာချက်ကြည့်သူနဲ့ခေရှင်ရှိလျာတခါဆိုရတာစိတ္တသာတကြီးရှိပနာရှိတဲ့ကံစုတ်ကြီးမန်တာရင်တော်တာစိတ္တဖြစ်နာဆိုဆရာမောင်ရောတဲ့ဒီနေ့ခေရှင်ရှိတဲ့ ဒီမြေရှင်ဘဲကြီးစံကျေစုစချိုးကတိတောတုံးရဲ့ဆောင်းမတာမရှိအဲနံစံကျေတို့တော့စမလို့ကျေစံကျေတို့တော့စမလို့ချက်တော့တန်တာကတော့တရားယူနေတာချိလေရွေးပဲကြီးမိချက်ပဲခန္ဓာစံကျေရစ်စချိုးပါ ทำเจริญแล้วเป็นแบบสัมปะเกณฑ์กันในลองกว่าเป็นเคสมันเลยใช่เป็นแบบสัมปะก็จะอยู่แบบนี้นะอันนี้การยินเนี่ยเนี่ยนะนั่งตรงเนี่ยการยินเนี่ยคนรักสิ่งที่ว่าชีวิตอยู่ไม่ยอมเลยแต่ยินดีจะเป็นแบบสัมปะเสียที่เป็นเคสมันเสียได้ที่ยอมเลยอันนี้ช่วงนั้นเป็นชั้นจุกิสเซมเสียที่เซมเจ้าทำเจตุเงินเลยเจ้าแบบนั้นเซมเจ้าทำเจเดี๋ยวเราเกี่ยนเด็กอีกเช่นดูอันนี้ ခါကျိုးရဲနံပါတ်3ရှင်မဇောဘဆန်ကြီးကိုခွန်မာရမစ်စစ်နေကြထုံငယ်ဝရချာသဘသဘရချာတော့နေကြတဲ့နဲ့အဲ 이제 되는 다다데 다시 들어만 주면 전화 주고요 삼바 아니 대신에 지금 다 삼바 삼바 그런 데 지킬 거야다 잡지 두었더니 가서래 대체 두었더니 가서래 다 Günçüğü için ben inayetini çıkarsa orada lüngayı sunkada kübeye koyduğun şu koyarlar sopa Antide çoğuşun dışarı yani şu koyarlar bir keşim buraydı yöre Çadanlı indirden tek şimdi böyle Nara nasıl şüayı Şimdi ne de daha önce Çadanlı çıdıklar mi Mangıcı gibi tombu yavayın zaten ama İnci nara durduğu şu koyayım So today online that I'm giving the Gautama Shavari initiation and also Vajrakilaya Kako blessings. And so everyone, those who participate, that I would like to extend my very warm greetings and best wishes to everybody. And so now, at the moment, throughout the world, that we are having the pandemic, very serious problem throughout the world. So many people have already passed, and so many people are suffering. And in India also, we have the kind of second wave of the pandemic, and so many people are having so much problems. So during this crisis, the main thing is that we must relax and should not worry. If we worry and kind of desperate situation, then everything makes it worse. So therefore, there's no need to worry because as Shanti Deva said, if there's something that we can prevent, if we can do something, then there's no need to worry. If it is something that we beyond our control, then we could not. It will not help by worrying. So therefore, it is very important. Main thing is to relax and. And have an altruistic mind. If we think about our own selfish thoughts, our own personal well-being alone, then it will not benefit. If we have to think about all sentient beings, at least those who are surrounding us, human beings and animals, that everyone we have to care about, their well-being, their suffering, their well-being, and then that will definitely help because the benefit, the altruistic mind is very, very important and it is the source of all the happiness and benefit. And so therefore, and especially when you are receiving this initiation, that it is very important to have the right motivation. And the motivation should be for the benefit of all sentient beings as wide as space, that one must attain the full enlightenment. And in order to attain enlightenment, that you are receiving this initiation, and after receiving this initiation, that one will diligently practice the Bodhisattva's way of life and as much as possible. So if you have such a thought, just by having such a thought itself, it will benefit us immensely. And then also with the right conduct, physically sitting in respectful form, verbally in silence, and mentally in concentrating on each and every word of the initiations. And so now the initiation that I'm giving is from the collection of sadhanas. Kolachin Sadhana was the one of the Tibet's greatest translator, Pari Lodzawa Rinzen Thakwa, who traveled all the way from Tibet to India, and he consulted many great masters, and he received enormous sadhanas and initiations, and later that he compiled them together, and is known as Laga Tuptav Gyatsa, or 100 sadhanas, or collection of sadhanas. And so from this has many different deities. So out of that, I'm taking out the Panashauri, goddess Panashauri. The goddess Panashauri is specifically to pacify the pandemics. It's very powerful. Olden times in Tibet, we don't have the vaccines or allopathic medicines, so it's difficult to control the pandemics. So the only way to prevent the pandemic is through this ritual. Olden times in the Great Sakya Monastery, the monks all, when you have such a situation, we the monks gather together and they do this ritual, and it is very effective and and with that, it clears all the there are many wonderful stories that when you do this, they do bathing rituals, they bless the water, and this water will bath the very special statues, and then these statues will get the pandemic, and then these statues, water will be distributed. It is like a vaccine. It is used like a vaccine, because then these two, when the statues get the pimples and symptoms, and then you get the bathing ritual, and this water is then distributed to among the people, and then it clears. It's just like old kind of way of doing the vaccines, and it's very effective. So therefore, today I decided to offer this initiation, because we are having now great problems, and so to begin the initiation with the right motivation, that the first thing is to make the mandal offerings, and then repeating the request lines.
Tidele kudu sove, tüjü deyin, mimarlı temdükanı ya. Tam ngongo ke kapta çikba çakıyor. Kaysa koyi
yambuzi nace digi bedi neyan samalo sito atin digi muyu ne su çunda çunsi mesi atin digi sida digi yedi tane dele yarata dince sonda digi dicana de loyu me cenaz ma dönya se tuzi yin en dela tajin şüphe nasin gita günlüğün çancı gitsem daha nasin Künju gidimba yine luma ismi kübe kone en sağda yola sohbeti daha da içinden gün imanı şu şu ya da künju gidimba tıcı lego sağda neyin tam bu deli ya da menden buya desire deyince da menden buya da sohbeti ve tosu indiden deli lama da haberle tam midenya ve mügüden denbe kone dene cenazamı şu yöndü mide menden şimbu var Tüsun sanje tamje tam. Haba hayi moni. Pande la me kadinji. Dala cenan zadu su. Tüsun sanje tamje tam. Haba hayi moni. Pande la me kadinji. Dala cenan zadu su. Tüzü sanje tamje tam. Haber hayi moni. Pande la me kadinji. Dala cenan zadu su. Otesu soğa tanı da. Tene güyü tabu çevirledi. Yela dümba çeva sonunda. Dile ya tene dün yine varla. Lama da nyüzü mebi. Ama rücü loma kemala. Sanje da şacı sen bir tuhasam ki. Mişe bir konu. Dengi kumbu çimbu tebata. Musul şimdi şu yönyambe mevazı diyeceğin adı daha da Tayyip'e simcen tamci köyüne ne yana dönme çeki yöğüsemi da yana dönmele tamete mamu yöğre dedi da miksegi ngane sunbe yana dönme imbari ne deyla ya tambo de yana tambo de diwasha ve imbari diwasha dükarı ya ne topşi koni şakı uyuyor dengi topla sosyi düngi nangala ya Lama da nyusun mebe fama rücü loma cuma sanca da şaşırsın ve sonca sam yumice bu konu şuka denki to. Tene deyicen ve danşısın ve tamşı konu sıra kova toma meva da sabi dikri tamşı tu kondu sonra da bir gözüm çapı keba de namur sünçin ve to. Çince sola bacan dikveli dide ve nama emeci nyamba nyamba kundu çöbe to. Tedar kibe dikri şidar şiyan dağın nyamba nyamba sor çöbe to. Topşı sami konu. Yeni şakva şehirde yana tamburi. Ne yana niba de gevara jesu ilan yana sende. Sanje de şacı sınba nende de ran sanje la soba pavye konsu ta vandan da. Sosu ki o rani de cebe de ona gevele kan da kan sabı tıda tamce la. Tado da cansım la soba mebe tanı jesu ilan çebe yana yeni rana ya. Soğaca şımbı zorguyor. Tende indi. Yani niba de jesu ilan yana de. Tende sınba de. Döndüm çancı gitsem sunu, çancı gitsem de ya, kuncu çancı gitsem de döndüm çancı gitsem seni, niye sun bari? Döndüm çancı gitsem seyahati karşısında şu tamcı yinleyelu donbani, cebe ta tamcadan çağa deyin bari. Deyin, şoka konu sunu yiyor bari de yine ya da sanki de çancı sunbandan bir samı donbani gitmeyle nyambar şane, tiye döngambar gönlü zeba deşindu. Daha geçe tanıdım çocuk isim müze gömle tüy tüy tabur şeyi yine bu tamca şeyi bedeli ya en tanıdım çocuk isim sunuyor lan sun bari ne şivadi ne kapsuzları tüydi ne sonunda çizici sadece madde gibi ne lambdan baba sanji kunjo lambu şu kunjo lambu bir çoğu gündüm kunjo la kapsuzo samandı kap kamri kamri yanları dene ngavade tat kunjo sadece gitsemler dene membesem da cübesem niye membesem seyade kandıcı resimler da sanji komand tamla cimaro sanji komand tabu nevardı tabu cihudu samad membesem imba dene yu kebar zingi dündü tamca çeyce. Dengi sanki ki komancı ne ki tabar çeyce yiyin sanma çeyce. Ben basım ki ben yalan son bari. Dene çubba de çubba simgesi. Çubba simgesi de en ben basım ki tabi şuhurla. De tabi doğu sanki ki koman ngöndü çeyce çirdu. Dene gelse sözüsün bir çoğba labı çeyce. Fakat çoğuşundu labı yiyin. Tamamdır. Jübesim imbari. Değilini tamca şebatıyla ya. Jübesim gibi yalasın bari. Yani dümbadi teda yani da diva şabada gevala cizu iran valı soba çevala deyini sonra bağdı meyba tova tekedi pamadır şu masa mesa yani şancı çöldü. Daşısınca tamca gittiğinde lanım meyba yanda bu zorba sanayici komanda var. Şöyle inyan bu yonsu mova de. O da deyini tekedi yine yana dümba imbari. So now the sevenfold prayer, in order to purify the sevenfold prayer, for sevenfold prayer that you visualize in front of you in the sky, the goddess one son root guru in the form of goddess Panashavari. Goddess Panashavari surrounded with all the Buddhas and Bodhisattvas and in front of this yourself with all the sentient beings of the six realms performing the sevenfold prayer. The sevenfold prayer number one is to confess all the negative deeds that we have accumulated from the beginningless time until now with the full remorse. And second is to rejoice all the virtuous deeds that one from the beginning with the Buddha, Dharma, Buddha and Bodhisattvas and noble ones, as well as oneself and all the ordinary sentient beings. Any virtuous deeds that we rejoice, or in other words, we full support without any jealousy or competition thoughts. And third one is to hold the absolute bodhicitta. Bodhicitta or the enlightenment mind has two kinds, the absolute one and relative one. Absolute one is the ultimate nature, ultimate truth of all phenomena, which is the shunyata, away from all extremes. And that you have to realize through meditations. That you can't receive through the rituals, but we make a resolution, we make a promise to meditate on such shunyata. And so this is the holding of the absolute bodhicitta. And then fourth one is to take refuge from this moment until enlightenment is reached, that Buddha as our guide, Dharma as our actual path, and Sangha as our companions. And then the fifth one is the relative bodhicitta. Relative bodhicitta has two, wishing enlightenment mind and entering enlightenment mind. Wishing enlightenment mind means wish to attain the full enlightenment for the sake of all sentient beings. And that you make it as a resolution or vow, then sixth one is the entering enlightenment mind, which means to, in order to attain enlightenment, that you are promising to follow the Bodhisattva's way of life, Bodhisattva's way of life. And so that we make it as a vow. And then seventh one is to dedicate the merits by doing this enormous amount of merit that we have obtained before it is wasted, before so we must dedicate it, to seal it, so that it will not be wasted, and then it will be increasing. So to dedicate that through the merit, this merit, may all the sentient beings attain the enlightenment. So with this in mind, that you repeat after me the sevenfold prayer. Ashen dhyana rabdhu chir, chanchu sanne jyabarji, chanchu choke sanne jyajinne, simchan thamche dhaka dhundu nir, chanchu chosho yon jyabarji, chola pinchi sanjian dhubarsho, kunjo sumra dhagyevchi, diwa thamche sososha, Joy Chanchu Chosho Yon Chabraji, Chola Pinchi Sanjian Chubarsho, Kunjo Sumna Tajibji, Digwa Tamche Susursha, Choye Gela Jaya Rang, Sanje Chanchu Yiji Sung, Sanje Chotan Tsoshola, Chanchu Bhadu Kyasuchi, Rasin Dhyana Raduchi,
Lama
rizhu lama chimir kuyin namba samji mechaba dangwa chanshi chamje par dangwa parsum thamje ne duyne rangla timbala dende rangi jula ene kuyin shirao tanshi juksong nyambe mevasya yimbare. So now this completes the preliminary part of the initiation. Now the main part of the initiation has three parts: body, voice, and mind initiation. So the first body initiation, that you dissolve everything, all the skanda, all the aggregates, everything into the emptiness. Out of emptiness appears a lotus and moon disc. On this, your own mind, your own consciousness in this form of seed syllable, yellow syllable, pam. And from that, many light issues out and purifies all sentient beings, make offerings to all the noble ones, and then the light returns and absorbs to you, to the seed syllable. And due to this, then yourself now appears in the form of Goddess Panashyavari, who is in yellow color with the three face, six arms. The main face is yellow, right face is white, left face is red, and each face has three eyes. And the first, the right hand, three right hands, first one is Vajra, second one is X, third one is the arrow. And the three left hand, the first one holds the lasso with a threatening gesture, and fresh leaf using as a fan, and then the bow. And she wears a flower garland and jewel ornament, and the lower part of the body is with the fresh leaves. And the right leg is on knee down and closes the bottom, and left leg is pressing down open the spirits. And from the body many light issues out, and then from the guru's heart many light. The guru is also in the form of Panashyavari. From his from the heart syllable many light issues and involves all the Buddhas and the Bodhisattvas who are residing in 10 directions, all of them in the form, their body blessings in the form of Goddess Panashyavari in various size and observed to you so that you receive all the body blessings. Ama zindan kişi göbele dümi va dizindu omu son bava şu da zavata mı son bava şu da Şeyce ve cenanlı cifun bakan da keşe dalcı mimi de tomba nidu Gürü tombe gale kerana kandu nebe kosa Bale bema kapı da ale da ve cingur cedandu Kerandım ki namrı sevim o yige pami ister bu dele özürü cü babacı Semjingi dhenje surde yonso kyoba le kiran na riri singe hama riri ma kundo sarma sha smicha chuma tsa sha sarba ye sha karba yun sha ma ba cha riri la jen su sunda dhamma jingshin she ba cha ye sumna doje da da da ye sumna dingzu da jebe sha ba shing lo sa be da yun shun nam zin ba me do gar ching be ra be che ben che rambu shi yen ji ji shing lo sa be sha du so ba sha be ye ve tingbe ahunga jiyenbe shirti tena tsuti keji tena shubha kule nime tingur tabi siru chawa di jangaram jimbara tukara hong tukara hong lobenji tukane yosu tobe tu yata shuju sangyata chaju sambatam jike tukar bube tetam jike tuju kutu tukate tu nisu mebe isi jimawa imbara namba pama rizhe lama jeme ku tseme chame samye mecheba chen chante kerana nye kulu le timbe gyi shingye lao zhen nyambe me vado Om Namah Shivaya. сила жоу люди кода собеды бит, он чиша жида вас. Люди чамдэ дэ чи худа нюга нямр, синьи лава и нямдо мэ ваад. So in this way you receive the body blessings, purifies your physical obscurations, and one's body is blessed, same as Arya Upanishadvari. Now for the voice blessings from the Guru's heart, a mantra rosary. Second one, while the original was remaining in his heart, second one issues out and came out of the Guru's mouth, entered into your mouth and made a circle in your heart. So with this, that you repeat after me the mantra. Jesu deva lunga le do loben ji duka sabya ngarda na jeba le ngarda ni ba chung loben ji shane te we kera nam ji shatu shu tuke sabya ji tar kebe me va jela me do da je tam ja de di jen de om bishati pa na shawari sawa chora pa shaman na so Om Bishati, Panashawari, Savadzora, Pashamaniso, Om Bishati, Panashawari, Savadzora, Pashamaniso. Tadalaya Sumdeva Tabishinke Loba Nyibe Yemetishe, Sumbe Tenpashebe Loba Lameto Toshinpadashe Dijendu, Chumden Tarki Songlaji, Chumden Tarki Songlaji, Chumden Tarki Songlaji, Chumden Tarki Songlaji, Chumden Tarki Songlaji, Chumden Tarki Songlaji, Lobe ji ja me dog jo na su je de jana ge chu ri sa ji ji ge la ba ma ba tu ja du ma de jo ro ta ba ro su ma chu jom de de la za la ji de la ba de du so ma ji mo du za wa ta du shu de ma de du so jom de de na la ta la ji de na ma ba tu Nadi mudu zada dushu damada dosu jumde denara taraji denara kovanda dosu. Nadi mudu zada dushu damada dosu jumde madinam jijula. Mama jijula ma jeme son sana jichila ma riva jubara churji. Nan now promise to hold Arya Upanishadvari as your deity from this moment until enlightenment reach that you repeat after me these lines. Dhamja lungila du tuyu tane su de chaju mato ki pardu pama rizhe loma kyoma idam du zin nyambe kone di jen du du Lobyo gongsu so, rangangi tenne me de da ming disi giwe, tui tane sunde, sisi chanju nyingbo la, si ki pardu, hama riju, loma kyoma, idam gilhar, sunwar giwo. Lobyo gongsu so, da ming disi giwe, Tui dine sunde, sisi chanshu yinpo la, shiki bardu, hama rizhe, loma kyoma, idam gilhar, sunwar jiyo, lobyo gongsu so, da ming dishi jiwe, tui dane sunde, sisi chanshu yinpo la, shiki bardu, hama rizhe, loma kyoma, idam gilhar, So in this way you receive the voice blessings, purifies your voice obscurations, and one's voice is blessed so that one can recite the mantras. And same as Upanishadvari's voice. Then now for the third initiation, the mind initiation. Gurus have many lighters, issues out, and front creation. It touches front creation. Front creation was also our Ayapanashavari, Vatispanashavari, and from her heart, her own non-dual transcendental wisdom in the form of a thumb-sized Panashavari image issues out and came right on top of your head and came down and absorbed to the seed syllable, syllable palm, and become indivisible. And then yourself in the form of Panashavari colors and images very clearly visible, yet it is a devoid of self nature. It is just like a reflection in the mirror or rainbows. So on this you concentrate and the seed dissolves into light and absorbs to you, and your body also all dissolves into light and absorbs to your seed syllable pump. And seed syllable pump also becomes smaller and smaller and finally vanishes, just like the rainbow vanishes, and then you remain in the shunyata, away from all the basic clear light, shunyata, away from all extremes and away from all activities, and which is the nature of, ultimate nature of all phenomena. So in this state, you meditate for a moment, is receiving the wisdom, transcendental wisdom initiation. Chingi labe lungi lade miigwa di shindu du lobyun ki tuga na yu sutri bi tuji ki tuga rupaba tuji gu de tu nisu mewe isi ki ngo shom den de me gu tepsu ki se zambara tuga na gyangi isi di shomba kiran namji jiwa na timde tuga ya sabayon da yerme de kulbe mewa che di nga na lagu na la rasi mewa melon na gu sungye da gula yi kishar ki deba rani lagu dana jeba yu sur ki namra ku de tuga ya sabayon la tim Sabun deyan çizun çeşe kürde tar nangala caya vata kürbarı denne sunzin yinan gidi bir şey tamci. Ransin ki mami ve toni yösa çöybe ta tamca da çava naga da bu güyle kevrimedi. Cunsere nyambar çobar. Tedarici ve cümlenle metur ki çöle şu semci konu sabit yürü tavcı şaşın tabrı çe sem cümlenle metur dan düven yambar şinge lava yin yamdurma vardı. So in this way you receive the mind blessings and it purifies your mental obscurations. Once mind is blessed, same as the transcendental wisdom of the IR goddess Panashavari. So with that, we completed the main part of the initiation. And now, before we make the conclusion, I will give the Bajrakilaya cargo blessings. As Bajrakilaya is very powerful deity, it is came from the Guru Rinpoche, to the current lineage, and right up to now, with the great blessings, and has long story about how powerful it is. And so this is very helpful to pacify the obstacles in general, especially the pandemics. So you all will concentrate and receive the blessings. Tatene di janang jimba chuba de tatene ju ma du kon ya ene tesi kasa pube ka go si de pruba de en guru rum bse ne ma khon jimba di biche khon gi dong ju da chue gi ju ba ni nyam do par ma je ba chung je sira sira sim pu se Eğitim, zil gajin parçatım cisse yada. Habar tüyanda, ağız tanda neyem ki kembe mi mambu kanga yuva yinde. Eğitim, teda kapsu yindi. Parçayı kendin doji pürbe jar sen sonarı. Parçayı kanga yuva tam cidde doji pürbe kone. Eğitim, doğu yuva sonarı tüde yindi tani. Eğitim, kanan doyu tüm kasu yada. Mi bana, cihendi nga tüngye pürbe kabo tüngye yin. Om Zumba Ne Zumba Hum De Om Garana Garana Hum De Om Garana Bay Garana Bay Hum De Om Ana Hum Bagari Bera De Hum Om Ben Zekili Gile Esav İnim Ben Am Ben De De Dara Ana Ana Om Ben Matı Kurta Hum Gara Hum Gada Gada Matı Kurta Bita Ya Ana Ana Matı Kurta Nile Tela Hum Da Da Om Yan Ben Daga Om Bada Bada Bada Bada Bada Ya Tala Om Ben Ben Ben Matı Kurta Hengi Om Önce dönümüzü rabacan da köy sözü sanki beni de köy de öyle komik çıcağı bakan ve ne var bunun bakma taşı lazım olacağım ben kandım ki kemberin çıcağı da sözü lazım da basın da geldi lazım bu ayken de teşin çıcağı ama okuma teşin çıcağı da geldi de taşın çıcağı aşırı kendi çıcağı bas Gancan ağabey olmama okuma çıcağı sınav olma gancan çabalda da çıcağı okuma sınav ama sınav acıma çıcağı okuma teşin Nijaya sunarınca saçı kumbayla tutuşu vandı yuva bəmanda duvarcı qağa kumayca da teşi reşi reşi reşi kumayca da teşi ütülərinca daşı qatıcı dağlamada başı da cingur kazı kavda kolu yuva bağa saçı vışın bu qanca alama tutuşu kimi yavşı tutuşu kimi nabı qatıcı reşi tabi kendi bağırsan bu qatın tumba məzi bir şahane ki dadan daşı qatıcı dağlamada ve mitobu kerodan tutuşu dəmba kapsın şeki kapışı da cingur kazı kavda kolu yuva Kendi tamcıcı mı dosyacı mı onu düşse benim başı tabi canlı varsa bu kadın suma maçı bir şey anne ki batı gibi. Çağda yuvarcı ve bandelama tamamını sağışına gittim şirin cümden son tamcın yaptı da kodun cevabının. Çıdandım batınlarla tam dön sağdın yuvarcınla ve dönüyor da sağda günde ve pardon cümbü kesin günde ve sudandan kaçın başı mıydın güçadın. Yavaş sizi dinleyen sonra bağlı çoba kadar olacak. Sen iyice şarkı gitsen bu sabahın daha iyi gün kadar kandı kandı peşin geldi. Sen bir de önlemce şu dönemde işin de bir çile de tanrı açarsın bu zeyni tüy tadı son anda kapıda bağladı koyu çile tamam tadı. Yavaşlıca demişler de uçacak düşüşün önünde çoğadının daha sonra gittiğinde su günde bağlaması için on bazarı açarak on bazarı. Ombezer acar acımız, ombezer acar acımızın geri dolayıcı işi vardı. Bizim de peki ne çoğadın da barışı bizim de. Taşı diyeceğim tam da öteyle şu. Tıba ne gibi o şimdi. Tadı önce duvar parçası hemen şimdi gidip. Tam da önce vursun da ruhumuz vardı. Zıba cümesin geleceğini oluruz. Ama amaran izledim. Ama kurdu benim yanına ayırsa deşir. Lacan sıcı diyeceğim zaman da zirendim. Diyeceğim. Yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yavaş yava
So now with this we concluded Panashavara initiation and Vajrakilaya Kabo blessings and the prayer that I wrote for to pacify this specific pandemic. So we completed now all of the teachings, and main thing is to always to hold the good mind, kind mind. As ourselves, we wanted to be happy, and we wanted to be free from sufferings. All sentient beings also have the same thing. So it is not right just to think about your own well-being, your own suffering, your own happiness. You have to think of all sentient beings, especially those that who are surrounding you, human beings, animals, and every living beings. So if you have this mind, then all the benefits and happiness will rise. And if you have an unkind and angry mind, then it is very harmful to yourself and to others and everybody. So therefore, we must not, we must abstain from the non-virtuous thoughts and try to generate the virtuous deed. And then also, we must follow the practical parts like social distance and washing hands and wearing masks, and not to go to the where there are lots of people and so on. And plus reciting mantra, since you received the Panchashari initiation, you received the mantra blessing, so you recite the mantra and also wear the talisman, and then take the blessing pills and take the vaccines, and we do everything, then definitely we will be able to overcome this pandemic. And so with that we conclude. And now the conclusion part is mental offering and dedication of prayers.
Thank you.